Hello students, how are you? I am Rupali Sharma of Vishisht Public School, Una. I will teach you English. We were doing formal letters, and in formal letters we had done letter to editor. Second type of letters which we will do, those are the letters of inquiry. So there are two different terms, inquiry and inquiry. Inquiry is to ask general questions from someone on some topic. But inquiry is a bit different. Inquiry is a formal investigation. So, today we will do the letters of inquiry. The question of today's letter is, you are Rajni Rahul, living at E95, Sector 12, Dwarka. You read an advertisement about the short-term course in computer programming by Z Computer World, Pitampura, Delhi. Write a letter in about 100 to 150 words seeking all relevant details of the course. So now you want to inquire that what is the duration of the course, what is the timing, eligibility criteria, and number of students in the batch. Recognized to any university or not, etc., etc. So it is a formal letter, and as you know that formal letter follows some pattern, we will write it in the same previous pattern. First of all, the address of the person who is writing the letter. So here, who is writing the letter? You are Rajni oblique Rahul, living at E95. So E95, Sector 12, Dwarka. After leaving a line blank, you will write the date on which you are writing the letter. So today the date is 16. Then leaving a line blank, you will write the address and designation of the person to whom you are writing. Now you want the information about a course, and no one can give you the better information about something than the director. So you will write the letter to the director. And if the designation of any person is written in the question, then you will write that designation. The director, Z Computer World, Pitampura, Delhi. Again, leaving a line blank, subject. Now, the subject will be inquiry about short-term computer course. Leaving a line blank, respected sir. So, it was the step one, which was the beginning. You know it very well now. Respected sir, with due respect, I wish to inform you that I have seen your advertisement about computer programming course which appeared in the Hindu. The Hindu is the name of the newspaper, dated March 20, 2020. So you are respecting the manager, that's why you are respecting the director, that's why you are writing with due respect. I wish to inform you, main aapko ye batana chahta hu, that I have seen your advertisement about so and so course in so and so newspaper, and the date when you had seen the advertisement. It appears to be appealing and interesting. This course appealed me a lot, and moreover it is interesting also. I have passed my senior secondary exam with 85% marks. I want to join this program. So as I am a senior secondary pass out, so I want to join this program. But before that, I would like to know the following details about the program. But before joining the program, I want to ask something. Means I have some inquiries which I want to be cleared from your side. And those inquiries are, number one is the duration of the course. Second is timing and fee structure. Third is eligibility criteria for the course. Then number of students in a batch. Whether recognized to any university. Whether recognized means the the computer course must be recognized from some university. So, whether recognized to any university or not. Transport facility, whether you give the private transport facility or not. So, please send me a copy of prospectus as I am sending a self-addressed envelope with this letter. I am sending a self-addressed envelope and so you can send me the prospectus in that envelope. I shall be very thankful to you for this act. Yours sincerely. So, as you are a student, so you need to write only Rajni / Rahul. And above that, you will give the signatures. So, this is all about the letter of inquiry. There is one letter for homework. This letter you will do yourself. Okay, bye students.